One, two, three, four, five, six,
We put some drops of food coloring in two glasses of water. One glass is full of hot water, and the other glass is full of cold water. As you can see, the glass full of water changes color quicker than the glass full of cold water. The result is the hot water contains more energy.